The overall goals for the Ecowende project to be achieved are increasing the competitiveness of the offshore wind sector in Europe and in the Ecowende regions in general. And it's to reduce offshore energy service cost or the contribution to cost of energy, and its regional growth and job creation. The Danish cluster is signified by it has been first mover on offshore wind power. This has resulted in a world-leading wind turbine manufacturers and a product developers. Denmark is unique as the cluster has a strong industry base and holds a position as the world-leading competence center. This means a combination of the right test facilities, competitive innovative companies, and top-level research institutions. Ecowende will contribute to the reduction of cost of energy by establishing a cross-regional cooperation, intensifying the relations between research institutions and the offshore wind industry, and identifying the actions to be taken, this documented in a joint action plan. This will increase the innovative capacity of the European offshore wind service sector and ensure a workforce and researchers that respond to the need of the offshore wind service sector. The industry will benefit from Ecowende by getting a long-term point of reference when it comes to prioritizing their research and development activities. In addition, the regional authorities will be able to focus their industry support activities. However, on the short term, there will be launched specific projects, speedboat projects, you may call them, which aims finding solutions to concrete and actual challenges. This will help the industry to reduce the cost of energy.